Tanatan, when I opened my first outlet, it was like, you know, we were like little nervous. It's the first outlet in India, in Mumbai, like, you know, how it's going to do and all that. But it's given a great platform. So we introduced our place to Globe. Like, we're having one restaurant in Dubai, one in Bari, one in Kolhapur, and this is the fifth outlet of ours. I would like to introduce both these girls, like, you know, they are the girls like who are behind with these entire food menu. Please give the brief.
Shweta, I mean, of course, food is to die for, and Tanatan is known for its mouth-watering kebabs to, you know, special dishes. Tell us what's been in putting up this whole menu. How did you curate it? What went into making it?
So basically, Tanatan means must, and nothing can be more must than Indian food. Seriously. So that was the idea behind this. We wanted to bring in authentic Indian food, present it in a nice style, but keep the flavors as authentic as possible.
Shai, yes, knowing from you, when you hail from Lucknow, so kebabs have to be right here when it comes to trying out something different. Please tell us your concept, your ideation when you were planning.
So when Tanatan came to us, it was like, okay, we have to do North Indian and authentic North Indian, but we have to serve it in a way that Bombay people find it fun as well.
And South Indian.
She's
from the North, I'm from the South.
Kebabs I'm talking about at the moment. So getting the galabats right and getting the Sikhs right was really important for us. And coming from Lucknow, I think that was like one of the most difficult but fun things to do here in Bombay, because the mutton flavor, the water, everything changes, right? But I think we've got it spot on, and between the North Indian and the South Indian, we've covered whole of India.
We are very happy for
traveling the world with Tanatan.
Yes, we are going global, I believe.
Yes.
So is it the same concept that you all over?
Everywhere is the same cuisine.
It's the same cuisine.
That's for Shivaji Park. We did it like a little extra because that is going to be a new cut of the menu, so which has been going to be launched in June soon.
What do we have special here, which is not there in
June,
that people
to
try out?
So we've given more. So wherever we open, we try to imbibe that essence. Like in Kolhapur, we've added a bit of Kolhapuri. So when we came here, we realized that people love their meat. So we've added more of meat dishes. We've gone into depth of flavor, got more Indianized, gone into the curries really, and we've done our research more. So I hope you all enjoy the new dishes. We've added a lot of new dishes, and God willing, all these dishes will be added in Juhu and in other outlets. And he is a taskmaster, Amit. He's very particular.
Can I do some 250
trials? Yes, literally.
It was literally like that.
And I hope you all enjoy it.
Yes. So which is your recommendation? People out there, please, must come and try it.
This is all about good food, live music, Tanatan life, and Juhu mein to hai hi, yahan pe town mein bhi aa gaya hai, so we'll get another chance to come to town to have good food, good music and good life. Congratulations and all the best to Tanatan.
Well-wisher for all the
jahan bhi Amit jata hai wahan pe jo main cheez